We're really in control of the game, and Australia had two early ones.